Hola, woodworkers. Paul Carlson here, small workshop guy. Welcome to my one car garage workshop in beautiful Santa Cruz, California. What the heck is a saw stallion? A saw stallion is a trestle style sawhorse that has legs that are flat with the top, and they are laced with dovetail grooves in the faces, in the sides, in the legs, in the tops, on both sides, everywhere. That gives you tremendous clamping capabilities. They also can collapse together without the legs interfering with each other, and that makes them a small footprint when you don't need them. There are lots and lots of applications for them. Best thing I've got in my workshop by far. Use them every single day in all sorts of ways. Well, that's what a saw stallion is. I have a link to a video down below that can give you a lot more detail and show you a lot of applications. And also make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell so you'll know whenever we produce these really short videos called What the Heck Is. They're designed for beginners and they're designed to be on a single topic. You experts can watch them as well. Just help us out by commenting and adding things that you want to add to the video. Small Workshop Guy signing off, and always remember, you can't stop the waves in life, but you can learn to surf.